Ellie. Okay, go ahead. Get in there?
Yes. That makes up for the potty break. Even with a potty interruption, we'll take it.
And welcome back once again to Ironman Darts. Dave here taking on one of my nemesis, Dart Connect level 10 in steel tip. I've been trying 11 every once in a while, but I want to go with number 10. They average 81, but if I can maintain a high average and be consistent, that's my goal here. Best of 11. Let's begin. Take 81, wasn't feeling good with that first one. 81, all right. Followed up with the 180, yes sir. Whew. Maybe that one was a fluke, all right. Consistent. I tell you what, a year ago, 9 months, 12 months ago, I'd be happy to stay consistent in the 20s in the black, and now I'm there and I feel better. A year and a half ago, oh boy, a long way. I've come a long way. I say that now. It'll take a ton, but look at them. Oh my gosh, averaging 108. Okay, I have better out, do I? Yes. There we go. Third dart. Okay, DC 10 begins first. 501, let's go. Ellie.
I need to go potty here.
Okay, go ahead. Get in there?
Yes.
That makes up for the potty break. Half a moment, I thought maybe I should go for the bull on that last dart. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Even with a potty interruption, we'll take it. All right, I get to go first. Somehow went in there with all that traffic. Okay, he's gonna hit something big here. He's not gonna stay at a 26 for long. Okay. I'll make sure I did that right. For some reason, I mixed up. 36, at least be 26. That's not what I wanted to do. All right. For some reason, my math was way off there for a second. I was thinking 36, 36. I don't know why, but. And I was also thinking before, when you have 91, if you hit 19, then you go 12. If you hit 12, then you have a bull left. And I just messed up my numbers.
I'm getting Ariel back.
Okay.
Because you're so stinky. Wow.
Ah, 43 track. Yes, sir. Last dart saved me every time. Ooh, 78, gave myself a chance though. Okay. All right, we had some interruptions. We are back for game five. Ooh. Nice. wanted to avoid 26, and I got 28. This brings you back to reality, huh? Oh my gosh, this guy's on fire. Take that. And you can go next. Same shot. And he had the same score. What are you even looking at his? Wow. Oh my gosh, nothing but 60s. That was terrible. Seriously? 7, 8, I think it's his turn, right? Me, him, it's 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah. Thank you. Tried to lob it over and it worked. My goodness, three in a row. Change it up. So close. Come on now. Start a little lower. It was right there, but look at the angle. Come on, don't give this away. Stay on top of it. Gosh, get off the wire now. So one dart difference there every throw. Thank you. Better than that. 97, 57, go for that round. Goes. Oh man, had the opportunity. You. Look at you, tough guy. You got three hundies. Wow. Oh, boy. That's consistent darts. I mean, shoot. Booyah. Did I just win? 83-3. That's probably a PR. Much better. There are the numbers at. Okay. He had a crushing three in a row there with 83, 100, 100. He choked at 58, and then we both had a strong last one, but there's the numbers. Well, his first nine, 96, 88, I'll take it. All right. Steel tip is the focus. Thanks for watching. Hope you practice well. Appreciate you subscribing. Throw them straight. Adios.
Today's video is brought to you by The Cold Plunge. Use discount code DAVE150 at checkout at thecoldplunge.com. Immediately save $150 off your purchase. That's DAVE150 at thecoldplunge.com. There's also a link below this video.